turned around here.
Yeah, and you know, quick tap from the scrum penalty here. But look at the Irish defence just swarming in there. And to keep Australia out here was an immense effort. Not only just from here, but also before. There's Cooper trying to push it once again because the game was gone. He's trying to chase it. And Tommy Bowe here, he ran out of wheels here at the end, Devin. Oh, it was really what a spectacular finish. And that was it. Australia could not come back from there. They didn't have the time.
Yeah, definitely. But I think we mentioned at halftime that Ireland even...